This is the long version of day six, give it 100. And the only issue that I have right now is that this process is really kind of taxing and overwhelming. Getting used to not actually chewing or eating is, one of those things that is kind of weird. But I am happy that I am doing this. I'm glad that my brother is tagging along and helping me. I would say the hardest part is making sure to drink the water. I would also say that even though I love Robex, it is awesome. I think that I may not utilize them more than once or maybe twice a week because you never know what they're putting into, how much they're putting into. They just grab handfuls, like handfuls of spinach, handfuls of kale. The only thing I know is that she produces like four apples and it's a 32-ounce drink because I always get the large. Other than that, everything is good. I am emerging from this as a vegan. I'm a selective vegan because I love leather. Lever. Sorry, leather. And I don't want to be a hypocrite. That may change, but I'm going to do the best that I can in terms of being vegan. And that includes cashew cheese, almond cheese, because I'm a big cheese fanatic. Other than that, everything's going great, and I am excited. What is wrong with my words today? Excited about this journey. That's it.